they would say, that's their business, they can do what they like. Alhamdulillah, we pray, we are okay with our deen. As long as I am alright, that's all that matters. And that's not the case for us. We are the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah has addressed this ummah as kuntum khayra ummatin ukhrijat linnas. You are the best of the nations raised for the benefit of mankind, to enjoy the good and forbid the evil. And Allah says, وَلْتَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةً. There should be a nation amongst you, special groups, a large group. Ummah isn't just a small group. Allah says, وَلْتَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ. There should be definitely a group amongst you, a nation amongst you. يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ. Those who invite people to the good. وَيَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَيَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ. Who invite people to the good and enjoin the good and forbid the evil. Allah says, they are the ones who will be successful. Those who know Arabic, أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ. These are the ones who will be successful. If you want to be successful in the eyes of Allah, in this world and the life hereafter, the ultimate achievement, to enjoin the people to and to call them to good, and to enjoin the goodness and forbid them from evil. Ummatun. Some people think, oh, it's okay, doesn't matter, you don't have to join a group. It's not just a question of joining a group. It's a question of fulfilling the responsibility which Allah has bestowed upon this ummah. Khayra ummatin, the best of the nations. Waltakum minkum ummah. There should be a group amongst you who invite people to good. And mashallah, with the mercy of Allah, Allah has raised such people in this time and age. And people say, Tablighi Jamaat, mashallah, from the east to the west and the north and the south, from every country in the world, Allah has established and spread this mubarak and blessed effort. And people, they go in the path of Allah and invite people to Allah. And there is no membership, there is no anything, and purely for the sake of Allah. And people that go from door to door, houses to houses, every masjid, from masjid to masjid, country to country, town to town, mashallah. And we are honored by guests, mashallah. They have come from Jordan, mashallah. From Amman, or Oman, yeah, Amman? Oman, from Oman, mashallah. They have come here, mashallah. They are staying with us for a few days, mashallah. From Oman. And they are going around, not asking for any donations or anything else, just visiting Muslims, mashallah, and reminding them and awakening them the responsibility which Allah has bestowed upon this ummah. قُلْ هَذِي سَبِيلِي أَدْعُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ عَلَى بَصِيرَةٍ أَنَا وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِي. And this is the path of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And whose path can be better than the path of Rasulullah? قُلْ هَذِي سَبِيلِي أَدْعُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ عَلَى بَصِيرَةٍ أَنَا وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِي. Here there is no shirt of ulama or non-ulama, and you have to know this and you have to know that. MashaAllah, whosoever claims to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, just as Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, when he became a Muslim, the first day he went out and got six of his friends, MashaAllah, people like Uthman bin Affan, Talha radiallahu ta'ala anhu, Zubair and others, MashaAllah. Abu Zar Ghifari, the first day he became a Muslim, he did not sit around in the company of Rasulullah for so many years, and until he learned Aqidah and Fiqh and other issues and Tafsir, and then, no. Immediately, the moment he became a Muslim, he asked Rasulullah, Ya Rasulullah, please allow me to go and declare my faith in front of the people in the haram. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, oh Abu Zar, take it easy, go back to your people. Things aren't so easy in Makkah at the moment. When things are easy, then we will call for you. He said, no, Ya Rasulullah, please do allow me. The Prophet allowed him, he went and he chanted his shahada, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. وَأَشْهَدُ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا عَبْدُهُ وَرَسُولُهُ. It didn't just mean that he has become a Muslim. It was a declaration and a da'wah to others. It's just that I have become Muslims, you should do the same. Tufail bin Amr Dawsi became a Muslim and he said immediately, on the spur of the moment, Ya Rasulullah, allow me so that to go and preach to my people as well. Sa'd ibn Mu'az radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he was from the Ansar of Medina. When he became a Muslim, the moment he became a Muslim, he gathered his people. And who do we know? Who is Sa'd ibn Mu'az? When he died after the Battle of Khandaq, and his janazah was prepared, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was seeing, walking on his tiptoes. And Sahaba inquired, Ya Rasulullah, how come you are walking on your tiptoes? The Prophet said, well, so many angels have come to participate in the janazah of Sa'd, there isn't even room for me to put my foot down. He said, and another narration, it said, even the arsh of Allah was shaken by the death of Sa'd. Sa'd ibn Mu'az, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And he went to his people, Banu Abdul Ashal, and he said to them, what do you think about me? He said, well, you are our chief. They said, you are our chief. He said, I will not talk to your men, to your women, until you all of you become Muslim. He didn't give them much dalil. He didn't give them much lecture. The moment he became a Muslim, he went to them and he said to them, you must all become Muslims. And 80 families became a Muslim on his dawah, mashallah. The very first day he became a Muslim. Allah has mentioned an incident of jinns in the Quran. وَإِسْرَفْنَا إِلَيْكَ نَفَرًا مِّنَ الْجِنِّ يَسْتَمِعُونَ الْقُرْآنَ فَلَمَّا حَذَرُوهُ قَالُوا أَنْسِتُوا فَلَمَّا قُذِيَ وَلَّوْا إِلَى قَوْمِهِمْ مُنذِرِينَ قَالُوا يَا قَوْمَنَا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا كِتَابًا أُنْزِلَ مِن بَعْدِ مُوسَى مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ يَهْدِي إِلَى الْحَقِّ وَإِلَى طَرِيقٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ يَا قَوْمَنَا أَجِيبُوا دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ وَآمِنُوا بِهِ يَغْفِرْ لَكُم مِّن ذُنُوبِكُمْ وَيُجِرْكُم مِّنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ وَمَن لَّا يُجِبْ دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ فَلَيْسَ بِمُعْجِزٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَمَا لَكُم مِّن دُونِ اللَّهِ مِن وَلِيٍّ وَلَا نَصِيرٍ. The jinns, they became Muslims. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam didn't even know. And they went back to the people, to Nasibin in Iraq, and they gathered the people and they encouraged them to become Muslims. And the beloved Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam only knew of this issue when Allah revealed Surah Jinn, قُلْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ أَنَّهُ اسْتَمَعَ نَفَرٌ مِّنَ الْجِنِّ فَقَالُوا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا قُرَانًا عَجَبًا يَهْدِي إِلَى الرُّشْدِ فَآمَنَّا بِهِ وَلَنْ نُشْرِكَ بِرَبِّنَا أَحَدًا. Ibn Kathir, Allah has written up to 70,000 jinns. They became Muslims on various different occasions. Among them once was a jinn called Hama. Hama bin Him bin Lahim bin Laqis bin Iblis. And Ibn Kathir, Allah has written this in Al-Isaba fi Tamizi Sahaba. And he said, he came to the Prophet once, Ya Rasulullah, my name is Hama. I'm the son of Him bin Lahim bin Laqis bin Iblis, great grandson of Iblis. And he says, when Habil and Qabil, when Qabil killed Habil, I was a young man, kuntu fita. Thumma aslamtu ma Nuh. Then I became a Muslim at the hands of Nuh alayhi salam. Thumma kuntu ma Ibrahim, wa Musa, wa Dawood, wa Sulaiman, wa Isa alayhi salatu wa salam. Then I was with Ibrahim alayhi salam and Sulaiman alayhi salam, Isa alayhi salam, and Isa alayhi salam said to me, if I remain alive and you appear, I should convey you his salam. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam, Aisha radiallahu anha, she said, Hama fil Jannah. Hama will be in Jannah. So many jinns, mashallah, jinns, sahaba, and how they spread the effort of deen. And mashallah, today people think, oh, this is bidah, this is this and this is that. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam did not put a stall out in any high street. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam did not distribute cassettes and videos and other things. I am not saying that's wrong. Whatever is needed at the time, mashallah. And these people also, brothers, mashallah, from east to the west and north and the south, they were jahidu bi amwali wa anfusim fi sabilillah. They go in the path of Allah with their own time, with their spare. All of them, family members, businessmen, others, mashallah. But they spared the time to go in the path of Allah, visiting, encouraging, reminding, bringing people. And you think it's easy? You think it's easy to sit down and say fatwa, kufr, shirk, bidah, hada, hada, hada. But it's easy to say that. But to do something and to prove, وَأَمَّا مَا يَنْفَعُ النَّاسَ فَيَمْكُثُ فِي الْأَرْضِ. Whatever is useful for people, Allah will establish it far and wide. MashaAllah, just a few, some time ago, the year before, last year we had ulama, MashaAllah, from Madinatul Munawwara, from Makkah Mukarma, MashaAllah. We had a jamaat from Riyadh, MashaAllah, brothers from Oman. MashaAllah, 3-4 years ago, we had a sheikh from Amman, Jordan. Then he came, MashaAllah. People all over the world, from Fiji, Australia, Japan, MashaAllah, Malaysia, Taiwan, Indonesia, China, Russia, all over Arabia, all over Africa, MashaAllah, Somalia, Algeria, in Morocco, America, everywhere, MashaAllah. Allah is taking work of deen, and people like these, MashaAllah, are going out, bringing people to Islam, making jawla, mulaqat, ziyarat, pubs, clubs, streets, everywhere. The young and the old, MashaAllah, this is Allah's fadl. ذَلِكَ فَضْلُ اللَّهِ يُؤْتِيهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ ذُو الْفَضْلِ الْعَظِيمِ. Allah gives it to those who want. Those who criticize, I'll just tell you a story. Somebody, mashallah, he made a picture, painted a picture, a nice picture, and he said, brothers, if you find anything wrong, please advise me underneath. He put a, be it a tasveer hai, agar isme koi nuks ho, kuch is tarah koi mashwara ho, to niche list la dein. He hung it out, mashallah. By the end of the day, long list of that's wrong, long list criticism. The next day, he put the same picture up and he says, brother, if there's anything wrong, please correct it. If there's anything wrong, then correct it. It was there for 6 months, not a single change. It's easy to criticize, but do something better yourself. Bidah, shirk, bidah, mashallah. But this ummah Allah has sent, we bring people to Allah. Yassiru wa la tuassiru, bashiru wa la tunaffiru. And to bring people into Islam, if many people had their ways, they will make more than half the ummah as kafirs. هذا كافر هذا مشرك هذا هو هذا هو هذا هو بس كأنه هو بس as though he is the only man going to Jannah. Brother, you should fear Allah. Allah will decide. ادعو إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادل بالتي هي أحسن إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين. Allah will decide on the day of Qiyamah. We should try for the sake of Allah, for the pleasure of Allah, doing the best we can, mashallah, in light of the guidance given to us by ulama. And mashallah, yes, nobody is perfect. The last perfect person in this world was none other than Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who is beyond any criticism. Other than that, no sheikh, yes, imams, Abu Hanifa, Rahimahullah, Imam Malik, Imam Shafi, Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal, Imam Bukhari, Ibn Taymiyyah, Albani, whosoever. Everyone, you can criticize everyone, whatever you want. And no one is beyond criticism. But we should fear Allah. To criticize someone, we have to be better than them. To mark someone who is doing graduation, his papers, you got to be a master or a PhD. To criticize, it's easy to open one's mouth and criticize. But to do something, mashallah. That's much more difficult. So these people, mashallah, are doing something rather than encourage. وَتَعَوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرَّ وَالتَّقْوَى. We should assist one another in matters of piety and goodness. Not put each other down. Mashallah. There are all sorts of things happening in this world. But in this time and age, Allah is our witness. Allah knows. And Allah has accepted this effort, mashallah, from east to the west, north and the south. Millions, literally hundreds of millions of people Allah has blessed and brought to the right path. Sunnah, fara'id, iman. People living on the verge of kufr, away from Islam. Allah has brought whole families and tribes and clans, mashallah, and individuals. No one is perfect. No one who goes with Jamaat-i Dawah or Tableegh, we will say he will become Jibreel or Mikael or Rasul. No. He will remain the same, Abdullah, Muhammad, Saeed, whatever. But mashallah, it brings a change, benefits people. And mashallah, tuba li abdin ja'alallahu miftahan lil khair wa mighlaqan lil shar. Blessings for those Allah uses to guide people and bring people to the right path. This is such an honor Allah has bestowed upon this ummah, upon this ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah has blessed them with the opportunity to do the work of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the work of da'wah. And in this time and age of fitrah and fasad, but there is no bigger honor, no bigger tawfiq, no bigger goodness than for a person to be able to talk about Allah and bring people to deen. MashaAllah. And man tashabbaha biqawmin fahuwa minhum. We cannot be prophets. There is no more prophet after Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But anybody who does the work of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will raise him with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the day of Qiyamah. And we ask Allah to do the same for us, to have mercy upon us.